Hi, Auntie Tracy. It's pretty sad to see that you are leaving us, but you gotta do what you gotta do. We're gonna miss you and hope to see you again eventually later down the track. Hi, Auntie Kiki. See you soon.
Hi, Fire Tracy. Thank you for all that you've done at all my school. Thank you for your 7 years of service, and we wish you well on your new journey. We love you, we miss you, and this is Rongoma.
We love you, Fire Tracy. We miss you. Bye.
Hi, Fire Tracy. We're going to miss you. We love you.
Hi, Fire Tracy. One thing I'm nervous about you is seeing you in the morning.
I want to come back and visit us.
Love from Murphy!
Thank you for watering the plants and mowing the lawns.
We will miss you very much, Fire Tracy. All the best.
Ante Asma and Anaki.
We love you, Fire Tracy, from the room night Aina.
Hi, Fire Tracy!
Thank you for making the gardens look nice, burning the leaves,
making the leaves,
opening the gate so we can come to school,
fixing the doors off the kids were swinging on it and ripping,
washing the deck so we don't have to sit on the floor.
Cleaning the toilets so they're not stinky.
Cleaning up when kids are sick.
Opening the class doors when we're here really early so we can put our bags away and stay warm and dry.
You always have a smile on your face.
Thank you, Fire Tracy. We will all miss you. Bye.
Hi Trace, sorry I can't be at school to celebrate you today, but I want you to know how thankful I am for you. Thank you for your friendship, your love, and your care. Thank you for the wonderful work that you've done at Rongomai. Thank you for everything that you've done to make sure that Rongomai looked beautiful. I'm really going to miss you and wish you all the very best. Love you heaps, Trace. God bless.